Hey, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank series. In the last episode, we finished off the Black Station by going outside of Clank, and now we're going to fly to Blackwater City on Planet Realgar. Because we've got the Hoverboard events we need to do, and we just need to do some exploration. Do you fly away from the Black Station? Actually, we've got the Hydro Displacer, the Clank Ground, and the Ground Boots. There's a fly here. We might unlock new weapons. At least in the weapon vendor. The mind just want to make sure we've got max ammo. Yes, we do. Because I'm going to go two different ways we need to go. We can go left or we can go right. I'm gonna go this way. Managed to get the third angle so that to fire it from distance. Who knows, it make it then. Made that bit. Just about made that one. There's quite a few then. Use that wrench. Trying to manage to make sure you hit them perfectly with one bullet isn't always easy. Health back that we lost. We've got just enough range, I think. He's just out of range. The main ones are just out of range, but instead of facing five, we're now only facing two. There we go. Didn't have to actually get up close to my soul. Which is a really good benefit. And then we go up. Maybe releasing was a bad idea. Given the nature trying to kill me. But the wrench is more powerful. Able just to swing our wrench and get rid of quite a few of the enemies. Make sure I pick up the bolts. Gives access to this, head downtown, which I nearly thought I jumped over the taxi then. That'd been really annoying but funny at the same time. Get the boxes. Let the Ghoul of Doom bots run at the end of this. So just run. And destroy.
Rhino for the robot. Treat you.
Well, Rhino. Okay. Oh, the Rhino.
I'm kidding. Sorry. He's not for sale. What's a Rhino anyway?
Rip ya a new one.
The original.
R-Y-N-O. Rip ya a new one.
Why, that's the most powerful missile launcher in the galaxy. I know it with a lot of bolts. He must have stolen it from the blob.
Stole him. Did I say anything about it being hot? You better watch your mouth or I'll...
Wait, don't tell. Rip ya a new one.
150,000 bolts for the Rhino. We'll quiet the way away from that. That's where the Rhino person is. Using the Glow of Doom is really powerful because you can just run back and allow them to just take out as much take out of the enemies. I'm just gonna throw that down there. I'm just gonna allow that, which allow them to take them out. For another couple. I need to run. Ooh, that was close. One more, and we should be fine. Yep. Then this one. No, up. Can I put can it? No, I was thinking they could take no, can I throw clips underneath? No. You gotta go to the Dream Bat, which is good. Shouldn't try melee, because I think we'll work. That's a truck. That's a tank. We can break this to get some health back. I think other than that, what we need to do now is... get rid of the... There we go. Now we can use this to get up. There we go. Just use all of the bullets. And is this the final one? There we can leave. Yeah, and we're now in the hoverboard arena.
That will be the proof of your accomplishments that Skid's agent requires.
Wait, do you guys mean Skid McMarks?
Yes.
Yeah, Skid couldn't make it, so we're here to, you know, fill in for him.
Guess we'll see about that.
We'll do the races next episode, but of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!